So the course will include theoretical parts, very understandable, very filtered from the whole spectra, to provide a concept for generalists in the general practice, for the practitioners. And we have, of course, a practical part where we have the simulating units. You can work on artificial patients, like simulating units. And for the clinical part, and we have a very small, but for understanding, very important technical part. So you learn how to fix a crown on a tie base, for instance, and this is an important step for success and for understanding the whole process. And I think this is something you can learn, and you can learn by mind and by your hands in our classes.
It's very obvious that success related to implant dentistry in soft and hard tissue reconstruction seems to be directly related to uncomplicated soft tissue wound healing outcomes. For this reason, it's my true belief that having a profound knowledge, a profound understanding of risk factors influencing the early wound healing response is enormously important. So once you visit us here in our facilities here in Munich, we will take a lot of effort in teaching you in this background knowledge and taking you from there right away into techniques. Techniques that will allow you to respect blood supply, to respect wound stabilization, to get the best possible soft tissue wounding outcomes that you could achieve in your specific situation.